Let's take order to octal number system. We already see octal to decimal, octal to binary. So L1 number conversion, that is octal to hexadecimal. Okay. In this number, firstly we convert octal number into binary number, and then convert that binary number into hexadecimal number. So steps are, step first is convert octal into binary firstly, and step two convert binary into octal number. Okay, so convert into binary to, sorry, hexadecimal. Okay, so let's take one octal number, that is 3, 4, 5, base to the 8, convert into hex. Let's find out the binary number of octal number. So firstly, octal number, that is 3, 4, 5, we converting into octal number, so we may write down the binary numbers of 5, 4, 3 in a 3 digits. So 5 numbers should be in a binary 101, 101, 100, and 001. So 3, 4, 5 octal to binary become a 011, 100, 101 into binary. Now let's convert this binary number into hexadecimal number. So make a groups of 4 numbers. So this one is one group, another is this one, last one is this. Okay. So number is 1110 and 0101. Okay, so we're writing the binary number into hexadecimal number system. So decimal number of these numbers are, so this become a this become power of 2, that is, so 2 raised to 0, 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 2, 2 raised to 3. This is also 2 raised to 0, 2 raised to 1, 2 raised to 3, and 2 raised to 4. Now find this number, that 8, 4, 2, 1, that is 8 plus 4 plus 2, 12 plus 14. This number is 14, and this number is 8, 4, 2, 1, that is 4 plus 1, that is 5. In hexadecimal number system, 14 denoted by alphabet, that is E. So our number is E5. So octal number 3, 4, 5 octal converted into hexadecimal number is E5 base to the 16. Okay, this is the conversion of octal number to hexadecimal number.